inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guest for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madams and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents... your dinner.
Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Cherie and me, provide the rest. It's a fish or other guests. Why we all live to serve. Try the great stuff, it's delicious. Don't be in the aspirations. They can sing, they can dance.